challenge number 24, marking the 2 year anniversary of my challenges. And it's going to be the quiz challenge. I'm going to try to get a perfect score, 18 out of 18, on Swedish Quizkampen. And this is going to be a big problem for me. I have to be lucky because there are hundreds of thousands of questions, I think. And a lot of them are in areas which I know pretty much nothing about. So I'm going to play a lot of games this month.